Okay, as you can see, there's a fight over the peas. One of the platies just had it, and then the Bettas are stalking the pea. It's like a ball to them. They can only take a little bite at a time, and then they kind of throw it up in the air. And depending on who the more aggressive or larger fish is, then that fish gets the pea. You can see in the background, so far the Betta has not figured out that the pea is over there. Oh, oops, there goes the crown tail. Oh, there's the large platie. She's got it now. Oh, hey there. There's the crown tail. She's saying, hey, where's the pea? Oh, there's the pea. You're missing it. Who's got the pea? Oh, good. The big mama. Big mama platy's got the pea. Uh-oh. She's got it, and the Betta wants it. Here you go, Ruby. Oh, looks like Ruby found one. This is the first time I've seen our usually non-aggressive Molly take charge and get these peas. Where'd she go? Who's got the pea? Hey, crown tail. How is my jewel doing? Are you playing sneaky? I've never seen her swim in the Coliseum so much. It's cracking me up. It's like she's on some sort of mission. There she is again. She says, I will find the pea. I am the finder. The aggressive one. Where's the pea? I've got eggs to feed. Where's the pea? Where'd it go? I think maybe it's all gone. I'll have to film this again. That was hysterical. Oh, no. There it is. It's in the Coliseum. Mm-hmm.